We are thrilled to be welcoming back our Master of Public Health students, faculty mentors, staff, and community partners for our first in-person symposium in 2 years. We've witnessed extraordinary changes in the past 12 months with the development of vaccines that have moved us towards the end of this pandemic. Through it all, our students carried on with their studies and have contributed to groundbreaking public health work alongside our practice partners, both locally and globally.
We're doing real work, and you know, we're doing it at a master's level, and we're really trying to come into these agencies and you know, fill their needs that maybe they don't have time or they don't have the bandwidth to do. And so a lot of the teams that I was working with in this practicum, like, they saw this as real work. They shared it with their stakeholders. They shared it with the CDC.
Just realizing that so much of this work gets done and so much policy gets moved forward just by people from across the country doing the same thing. So much of this work wouldn't be possible without talking to other people and learning from their mistakes and their successes. So I really will take that with me, that specifically in transgender health, we need everybody on board, all hands on deck to get the same thing done.
It was a great opportunity for me to kind of just start getting my hands on data that a lot of people weren't super ready to give me, you know? Very, very messy data that required a very complicated kind of analysis and cleaning was a pretty rare opportunity, and the team was very ready to help and support me doing that. So I definitely want to take that moving forward, just the ability to support those that come after me.
You know, I really hope to continue working at this kind of niche of communications and public health and infectious disease. So I've kind of always been interested in a lot of different things, but I want to do it all. So I hope that I can find a job that is flexible, that allows me to continue researching infectious disease, which has always been my interest, while still, you know, keeping the community at the center of the work that I do. I think it's really important to bring the research and public health work we do, you know, behind the scenes directly into the community. So I hope that whatever I do, that that's at the forefront.
It is thanks to you that together we can train tomorrow's public health leaders. And we have so much pride for our students who use their training to support the well-being of their communities during one of the most challenging public health crises of our time.